Today's Realtor Reaction is the Burbank Castle or Harry Potter House. I'm Realtor David Ivkovic. Welcome to LA's Coolest Homes. Let's take a look. Okay, we are looking at 3316 Viewcrest Drive in Burbank, California, 91504. Now, this is the most expensive home listed in Burbank. And Burbank is this large area here. Burbank, it's its own municipality, so it has its own police force and city services. Here's Warner Brothers Studios, and the property is located up the Burbank hillside, overlooking the San Fernando Valley. And here is the house. So we'll zoom in, and it's this massive property here on the hillside. All right, we'll take a look at the description. Custom Burbank Hills home set atop of the hill with unobstructed panoramic city and mountain views. Easily the most recognizable home in Burbank, if not all of the valley, and has been coined the Burbank Castle and the Harry Potter House. Is available for the first time in 20 years. All right, let's dive in because this home is cray cray. Now, here it is. It's a Victorian Tudor home. It was built in 2002. It's listed for $6,495,000. Has four bedrooms, five bathrooms, is 5,317 square feet, and a lot size of 0.73 acres. Now, I'm just gonna let this home speak for itself because, oh my goodness, just the amount of detail and workmanship and art and crazy that this home is. So here's a dining room with this crazy Venetian dome with this massive chandelier. And this kitchen, this is definitely a Harry Potter house. Just all this woodwork, if this is actually logs that they've custom made into it. A lot of times these are fabricated. It was built in 2002, so we'll take that with a grain of salt, but just definitely this big, big round kitchen with all these arched windows overlooking the Burbank Valley and into the valley. And it has Venetian plaster throughout. You can see it is showing its age though. 2002, they used a lot of this tile color around that time, but just so distinct when you're just this kitchen, and then we're gonna move on. So here's a nice view and this kind of jut out dining, eating room. There was a formal dining room, and then this is like a breakfast eating area, and then these are pressed copper ceiling tiles, and it's just like this European castle. So you can see this leaded glass with the kind of coat of arms and the massive staircase moving up from this bar. Just crazy, these big kegs of wine in the bar. Definitely, you know, this is like a movie set or something. It must have been, you know, a set decorator, someone that built this. Here is like a diner seating area. It's so weird. So here's a bar and the kitchen and then this kind of diner setting. Yeah, just lots going on. So you can see they have kind of like the faux brick that goes up here. So definitely some type of set designer that built this home. And oh my goodness. So this is kind of like a shopkeeper window. So it looks like we're in the exterior of a Harry Potter, movie scene. And then moving into the primary bedroom, that's kind of like a double decker bedroom. This house is, it's so funny to look at. So here we were back in that primary bedroom with that kind of distressed, old looking wood. I think this is fake. It's not real distressed wood. Ceiling looking back. So here's that upper level. So it has like an attic area up from that primary bedroom. And the bathroom. This is crazy. I don't know, $6.5 million. This could all be yours. This type of house you have to love. There's no way that you're buying this house and then you're going to redecorate it, because you might as well just build a new home. Look at these massive walk-in shower glass doors and all this marble work. Oh my goodness. So this must, oh, that's a massive safe. And then I don't know if that's a taxidermy giraffe. I'm sure it's probably not real. So this is a little kind of movie media room with this. It kind of looks like we're in a ship or something. If only Harry Potter was real, I wonder if he'd live here. The bathroom, here's another bedroom with the vaulted ceilings and another ensuite. Lots of photos to see, so we get a good tour of this home. And here's a nice exterior shot. You can see all the landscaping and this kind of octagonal room here with this spire. Does not fit the landscape. You can see these more traditional contemporary homes. And then all of a sudden you have this castle, the Burbank Castle or the Harry Potter house. And just all the detail on the exterior too. Like no one sees this, but the kind of tree branch facade here on the exterior and all the woodwork. Somebody definitely went in with a lot of attention to detail. Here is the entrance. So going up this kind of cobblestone path to this gated guard tower or guard post up your driveway and to the garage that has a saltwater pool. So I imagine this, and then here's a little bridge over the pool, and definitely feels like we're in some old European estate. Here we can see the San Fernando Valley. So these are the Hollywood Hills. On the other side of this is Hollywood and West Hollywood. So this is looking into Studio City, Toluca Lake, Sherman Oaks, down into the San Fernando Valley. And another exterior shot, some twilight shots of that saltwater pool and some fancy photography shots of the kitchen. And then all these night evening shots and the elevator. So of course it has its own elevator. What Harry Potter home wouldn't have its own elevator? Some, these blurry kind of shots. Oh yeah, it's focused in the background, trying to be artistic with their photography. And the primary bedroom with the twilight shots, looking at the sunset over the San Fernando Valley of your very own Harry Potter house. And here, all this kind of stonework. Oh my goodness gracious, what a... Oh, here's a hot tub overlooking the valley. That's actually really nice. Kind of like this infinity hot tub overlooking the valley. That's probably my favorite part of this home. Geez Louise, and that's it. I don't know what to say. This was the craziest home I've ever seen in Los Angeles, and it could be yours for $6.5 million. It's been on the market for a couple weeks now. Someone has to love this type of architecture. As I mentioned, you're not gonna be renovating this home. This is kinda, it is what it is. Well, thanks for watching. I'm David Ivkovic. Make sure to like and subscribe and join me next time as I tour more of LA's coolest homes. Take care.